equals different levels, and the boulders that the Incas uses are over 50, 60, 100 tons of weight, enormous walls. So when the Spaniards fought against the Incas in 1536 is when those people started to call this area the Great Fortress of Sacsayhuaman. But according to the earliest chroniclers, this place was a very important Inca temple, the Royal House of the Sun. The Royal House of the Sun. Very important place where every 24th of June we have here a big celebration.
Thank you.